got off the phone, busy doing things like this, busy doing all that stuff. I already left by the time actually the game was over, so I don't know where you're actually going to be time that time. I've been 30 years, so to me it's kind of like whatever. But for somebody like him, I know that basically it affects him.
You're a diehard fan, that breaks your heart. It was funny you brought up karaoke. One of the beauties of the Peter Rosso Auto Show.
It's our PA system. Technical. Also could be karaoke. So, if you want to tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hey, who's from out of town? How are you?
My name is Scott Churchill. I am a born and raised New Jersey person, don't hold it against me. I'm 38 years old, enjoy a little bit of walks on the beach, you know, handle the dinners, that kind of a thing.
You know what it is? I feel like basically I'm interviewed right now. I gotta go into sort of things. It's like, you know, yes, I enjoy steak dinner. No, but I'm a full-time actor stunt person. I have done stunt work and things like Boardwalk Empire, Dark Knight Rises. 2.5 weeks ago, I was actually swimming in Coney Island. Coney Island, by the way, is less than 57 degrees. Right? Yeah, so I know. How do I know that? I was in it. But I was down in Atlantic City last night until kind of about midnight or something. Promoting a movie that we had that actually won the Audience Choice Award for the Hobo International Film Festival.
I'm with you.
So we had a really good turnout for that. I was happy about that. I also actually have been assistant director from the beginning for an IED qualified film festival called the Northeast Film Festival.
All right.
But yeah, from the beginning.